And we also got very good news. We're off. We're done. We're finishing. Tomorrow night, it is over. Let me tell you the story just very, very briefly. We came here 4 years ago, and they rang us up and they said, we've got a few problems on this particular program, not to dwell on it or bore you, but it was in some trouble. It was in some difficulty, and the challenge was to turn the show around and get an audience and rebuild it and set it on its way. And they said to me, there's Toni Street's on board, are you? And I said, Toni Street, we're there. And so 4 years later, what happened basically was Toni said, I think I need to move on. My kids are starting school and I need to spend more time. And she's got radio and I've got radio and these are long hours and hard days. And so we thought, what better thing can you possibly do after 4 years, either than just carry on seemingly forever or call it a day, go out in the high. So when Toni said, I'm gone, I thought, geez, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? And so a couple of years ago, to be perfectly honest with you, I thought, I'll bail after two.
Did you?
And then,
yes, that might
and
happen.
then they said, stay for one more, and I did. And then they said, this year, election year, do election year. I thought, yeah, fair enough. So when Toni said she's gone, I thought, I'm gone too, because you had a good team. This has been one of the best teams in TV.
It really has.
And it's been a tremendous honour. And so tomorrow night,
Is our last show. And, yeah, it's going to be really sad.
No.
It is for
all
me.
All good things must end.
They must. Mm. And we've had a fantastic 4 years, and it's going to be really sad that tomorrow is our last show.
Are you going to cry? Now and tomorrow?
No.
You can only cry once.
Maybe
pick
I'll
one.
Save it for tomorrow, okay. But it is sad. Last show tomorrow. Loved working with you, Mike. I'll save it all for tomorrow.
Anyway, we will see you in the morning on ZB. Some bloke called Paul McCartney is joining me, so we'll do that, and then we'll see you tomorrow night for the final time. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.